Tawa, Brendan David.
Take the washing, John.
Right, no, the washing's just out of view, I think.
Yeah.
And the bushwalk behind.
Oh, yes, we must have you with
you. It's beautiful out there.
United States and Great Britain, women never got the vote till 1919-1920. Yeah, they were a liberal government, but they weren't all totally liberal. Yeah, it's really something in sight. It was going to be destroyed in the 60s by the church to sell the property, which is valued at $10 million, to put the money into the new cathedral at the hours of opening. It must be the only Christian church that's closed on Christmas Day and Good Friday, isn't it? That's really
see that one.
Yes, what are they?
Are they the things
that's
called the paradise flowers?
Oh, yeah, they look a bit like that, the birds of paradise.
It's South Africa anyway. Good to see you.
How long were you there?
It's a lot of money in Wellington here. Now, the old band return.
This here, this is the biggest of the three. And it should be at 7,000 pounds. I'm going to come up
Kilburnie, that's Kilburnie's
adjacent place to him.
That's the airport. Quite a few windsurfers out.
I think he'd like to just, you know, have a talk to him, if nothing else. Friend of mine.
That's the view the other way. No escape.
He does escape very niftily, doesn't he?
Bougainvillea
on your film.
Oh no, I must get that. Yeah. Okay,
let's go take that plate inside.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Cheers.
Yes, cheers.
Oh, we're going to do a cheers.
About the six.
Oh, what else is there? Hello.
It's the roof though that's the most fascinating. Ruapehu, Lake Taupo. Head of the lake is Taupo town. Volcanic mountain on the right, can't pronounce its name, but it last erupted in 1974. Flies biting. Job.
the centre down there.
Is there?
Yes.
So they sometimes erupt these mud pools?
Yes, they do. And throw up mud and pumice, apparently.
Going to steam up my lens, I think.
My stones.
It's impressive there.
Gosh, it's so warm.
It was a big crater, that one, wasn't it?
Huge. And really, really warm, where all the steam was,
yeah,
was coming out.
Yeah, so there's another big one ahead.
Well, I mean, it feels quite wet at times, John.
Huge, isn't it, that one? Yeah, and bits of pumice getting in everywhere as well. Or letting off steam, that. Some interesting colours there as well. Bursting out all over. Bubble, bubble, toil and trouble. Yeah. Can't see much inside, can you? That's Look at that for boiling mud, yeah.
I ought to take one of that.
No.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Cheers.
Thank you. Good, isn't it? I can't see the sign. What's that? Steaming away, isn't it?
Right in the far.
If you stand there and you look right into it, you can see the water outside, the water's still. cool.
It's a large one, isn't it? See our shadows there.
Namanya kan Davis Import, nah, pot tintanya, pot tinta macam-macam loh, ini teman-teman. Kayak tinta.
Baik, nama.
Ini warna apa ini?
Hitam. Apa ini dia?
And these are the Cinta terraces. So it's how you walk down there.
I heard them talking.
The Bridal Veil Falls. That's these little boiling pools, aren't they? Must be the bush walk, is it? Champagne pool. Can't see down that one. You tied on.
Help!
It was done by our students of our school.
Yeah, dug out.
It took 10 years to build that house. It was completed in 1980, yeah. Now the house, can you see his eyes there? Those are Hatupatu's eyes. They're looking out upon his people in his building. And his arms are outstretched.
Where the hell the concerts are hanging here, isn't it?
Plant. The leaf is found in our bucket behind us there. And we always use two blades in the making of the skirt because it adds body and fullness to the skirt and also has a replacement if one wants to be destroyed or lost.
Hey Jenny, the hotel rooms are right there, looking down on it. The hotel's right there.
Yeah, the geyser stopped blowing now, hasn't it?
Yes.
Quite windy. Nice little mud pool. Disgusting, isn't it? We're on the road to Hamilton. A lovely herd of deer. Scenery you can see a lot, yeah.
Yeah.
Broom.
Yes.
It'd be not related, will it?
No, it's unusual. It does all sorts of weird things. So where you can see the red, those are the seeds of this. The tiny pink.
The proteas are there at the moment.
No, protea in the corner here.
This is an unusual heather, isn't it?
Yeah. This is a heather, isn't it, Jenny?
Yes, it's a big one.
This is a heather as well, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, yeah, it's finished flowering.
Yeah.
This one has
got. And what's this one with the red vermilion flower?
The red one, Jenny?
No, that's a pomegranate.
Here's
your pomegranate growing.
Oh, I see, yeah.
And there's your flower. Mm.
Good heavens, will they be? Will they grow to any size?
No,
or,
no. This is the miniature. Yeah.
This is Auckland. Plane to Perth.